We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilei intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out, Congressman Thruss's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Nvite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Nvite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thruss? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
yeah, I got something for him. I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media. And I am going to fuck up his website. And I am gonna fuck up his online ads.
I'm gonna go for another beer.
Your freedoms can only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Your favorite social media giant, Nvite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thruss. Nvite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Nvite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thruss. Join us. We are DedSec.
identified a suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant Congressman Thruss up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thruss's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Nvite's server.
Meet me outside Nvite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thruss and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Nvite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thruss.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Cat skill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of him.
Shit! Where is he? Shit!
Alarm has been triggered. Sending local operatives. Motherfuckers trying to push us around? Let's move!
Thank you. motherfuckers trying to move product through our hood? Streets gonna run with blood!
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near your location.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thruss.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thruss.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Don't forget to tap the CEO's phone.
Headed there now. Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Now get the hell out of there.
Looks clear.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thruss. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thruss is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thruss has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em. You gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thruss talking to Mary Catskill, Nvite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. Something tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't it?
This Invite thing drives me nuts. I mean, companies manipulate people all the time, but they're so fucking insidious.
They control all the traffic. They know everything about everybody and how to take advantage of them.
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area, see if I can see into the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop. You wanna see what goes down.
Mr. Nemich. Well, I'm surprised to...
surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics, if you're interested.
I thought your program would get me re-elected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dushan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Thank you.
has come too long. Show no restraint.
We still can't get in. Start the upload.
Yo, Sitara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
Don't sweat the technique.
So, Mark, we are getting a lot of static from the privacy loons. They don't get the new economy. It's like the Luddites of old. They are pretty vocal, and we've got rivals trying to position you as a villain on this one. You do not make a speech on this. Making you the image of anti-privacy is not a smart move. Instead, we need to pressure surrogates to spread the word that privacy is just code for undermine the Bay economy. We need a better term for privacy. I suggest shameful secrecy. The case is simple. It's just a plain fact that allowing people to keep shameful secrets puts the job of every tech worker in Northern California at risk.
And I still make this beats. Parties, club, temp, cars, and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique.
Got a target? Sending the matones.
Because of my culture, I'm a wicked instructor. Style that a beat full of technology complete. Sights and new heights after I get deep. You don't have to speak, just see. Keep the technique.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. You're in. Do your thing.
Spread out,
strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the Nvite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that. Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering. Can you get
it? Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
No, I'm so sick of my dog, man. I got this dog. I got it at the Humane Society.
What the hell?
I mean, it's fucking cute, right?
Mind your...
I'm on her case if she even...
got them all.
Now you should probably get out of there.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Nvite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Nvite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thruss. But DedSec hacked into Nvite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Nvite, desperate to elect Russ, resorted to their own form of hacking. Here, Nvite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thruss himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Thank you.